Hey, well, right now on the weather front, driving around this morning a little bit on the cool side, but nice and pleasant later today.
Look forward to it.
Yeah, I think we all will. Right now in Nashville, we've got fair skies for you this morning. It's a bit chilly, so yeah, you'll want a light jacket or a sweater this morning. Here is the setup for today. 9 a.m. 48, noontime today, 62. By 3 p.m., that number right around the 68-degree mark. Pleasant this afternoon, but maybe a bit breezy at times later in the day. Right now from Franklin, Cool Springs Galleria, on the other side of the interstate there, 41 degrees for you this morning. You've been as low as 39. Right now in Nashville, looking down at the Symphony Hall for us this morning, 44, 50, and 30, the high and the low for yesterday. So there's going to be nearly a 15 to 20 degree swing from yesterday to today. Yesterday, we were running about 10 degrees below normal for highs. Today, we're going to be about 8 to 10 degrees above the norm for highs. Right now, radar satellite doesn't show much going on for us. We'll run the clock on exact track. A lot of sunshine out there for you this morning. Into the afternoon, some mid and high level clouds may stream in, but still good dose of sunshine throughout the entire day. Overnight, mainly clear for the beginning part of tonight, but then later tonight, clouds begin to come in. We'll call it partly cloudy after midnight. Tomorrow, clouds sticking up. Here comes the rain chance. Now, we've talked for the last couple of days about rain moving in for tomorrow, but didn't think that the day was going to be a washout. This particular version of exact track holding stuff off until later in the morning or into the afternoon. Scattered showers around the Mid-South for us out there. Then as we work our way into Saturday, scattered showers, possibly a thunderstorm or two out there for us on Saturday. And then for next week, still holding on to a little bit of a shower chance for the beginning of next week. We'll jump ahead now to Saturday on exact track. And again, it's not a washout, but scattered showers around the Mid-South, still mild with temperatures warming up into the mid-60s, so a bit above the norm for this time of the year. Real sky right now does show blue out there for us through the course of the day, but notice a mid and high-level cloud streaming in as we work our way into the afternoon. 7-day forecast now showing temperatures for you today in the upper 60s and near 70, and then for tonight, 45. Here comes some rain chances on Friday and for Saturday. Lower 60s tomorrow, upper 60s to near 70 on Saturday, and then some off and on rain chances going into early next week. Looks like another front on the way by Monday. Right now at 4:17, let's head over to Adam.